Hi guys, this is Jeff Oldham, one of my moderator on my YouTube, and he is the person who create the fundraiser to help me to renovate my hometown place, to build a place for JK, and he is the person who collect the money from people, and you all, some of you all already donate. And today he already sent me some money from the fundraiser, $1,433.70. So that be $5,826.83. So what I want to say here is, because before I, to be honest, I received many email and message saying that blah blah blah, this person cannot be trusted whatsoever. Now he already proved that he doing that, honestly do that. That's why I always said we don't judge the book by its cover. So whoever donate the money to the fundraiser, no need to worry anymore. Jeff already proved that he is honest. And what he do is just try to help me. So guys, if you really want to help me, you can donate to the fundraiser. But you still can donate to my PayPal. But it's up to you. The best way, you can use both. Or just click the donate button at the fundraiser page and help me. Okay guys, thank you very much. I think whoever send a bad message about Jeff, maybe can send him an email to apologize. But it's up to you all. But if me, I will apologize to him. So to Jeff, thank you very much. Like what I said the first time we know, I trust you. Even I don't know you. Thank you very much.